Hey, what's up YouTube? So we're down the end of my road, which actually looks out onto Canary Wharf. It's windy as fuck. I was gonna do the video here, but I'm not sure if it's the best place to do it. But I thought I'd just add a bit of production value for today's video. And what we're gonna be doing is unboxing the Adidas NTS drop. Now this is the drop that I think you can actually make, you know, double your money in a few years, perhaps 3-4 years on, because it's got all the, you know, warning signals that hipsters love it, but mainstream people don't really know about it yet. So hopefully I'll be showing you something new, and this is also a drop that you can actually cop stuff on. So I'm gonna chill out here first, have a little bifter, and then we'll crack on with the video, perhaps down my road or perhaps even in my flat, which is literally just down there. Safe. So we're actually back inside now. I was outside, but there was just too many kids shouting in the background, people trying to get past me on bikes while I'm trying to have a smoke, and it was all just incredibly stressful. But anyway, we're back inside and we're going to quickly give a review of the Adidas NTS boxing, and we're also going to do a bit of an unpackaging there. So I've tried to find the blankest canvas in the background to really show off the detail of this drop. But what I've gone for is the Adidas NTS football jersey, and then I've also got the shorts as well, which I'm going to show with them on there. So we have the shorts and the jersey there. And as I was saying before, so as I'm getting it open, I was saying before, this is one of those unboxings that's a good one to watch, because in a few years, I remember like buying Palace years ago, and you could just walk into the Supreme store and just cop it, literally. And I wish I actually, in hindsight, just bought about 20 Palace tops. I bought the glow stick tee, which is a bit of a classic from there. And all of these places you could just buy stuff from, and they weren't hyped at all. You could have filled out your closet with it. And this is the same. This is still in stock on the Adidas website. Maybe not the jersey, but everything else on there. And here we actually have it. So Adidas NTS comes in the packaging like that. Now this was actually £59 new for the jersey alone. Actually, we'll just get that like that. I've gone for a size large, and I just thought it was a real fresh jersey for the summer. We get that on camera there. Again, apologies if the camera shots are bad. So on this jersey, you have the NTS detailing, which is the radio station in London. You also have the NTS logo there, which looks cool. And with the actual sponsor, they've gone for a chicken shop in Hackney in London called Peppers and Spice. I'm actually gonna head off to Hackney now, go and try a bit of this chicken, and hopefully it's pretty good.
Hunter for the new rusty man, grab it and kick it like rugby. I was in a tea house, head back dusty, still waking up to nudes and country. Four on the off and a bando, profit all so lovely. My little bro shitted out a pack and flushed it, tell me how he could be so clumsy. These bad bees coming to the niz, they don't really love me, but they love me. From Craven doing the upsy, I swear man done more sales than Gumtree. If I get me that drop, won't be nothing like Humpty's. Back door bus, watch you get dumpy, these ups can't never get comfy.
And, can I just get a jerk rice and peas, please?
What's that you got on?
Yeah, thank you. I saw it online, I was like, that's cool.
So, are you serious?
Yeah! Have you not seen it before? Oh, man. It's the Adidas NTS. It's like 60 quid. But I reckon it's going to be worth more in a few years' time, because it seems pretty cool and stuff. In fact, I'm making a YouTube video. I'm not going to put your faces on it, but I'm putting it on our review clothes and stuff. So,
would you like some pepper sauce?
Oh, thank you.
Well.
I thought I'd have to come and try the food if I got this up, you know.
Why are you
talking
about that? But we sold out.
Thank you very much. You too, yeah. Okay, on camera. Not gonna get in here. Cheers. Alright, so visited Peppers and Spice and got the stuff in hand. So
now heading back down to New Cross Gate, and I'm gonna go and munch this. They seem pretty happy in the shop, to be fair. So yeah.
Not sure if I've even eaten this before. Let's give it a flavouring. You know what? That is actually really good, especially with the sweet corn. That's like a real nice flavouring. So I'm gonna crack on with this curry mutton. As they have no jerk chicken. And yeah, guys, I'll see you in the next segment of the video.
Well, as I said, yeah, all the hipsters jumped on this, and then again, you know, there you can see the NTS detailing, which does look really nice. And all in all, it's just a really nice top. That's actually embroidered into there as well, sort of a fur feeling. And yeah, it's a really top, really nice top. I would always say though, with Adidas, if you are like a medium, go large. But for £60, I think a bit like when I bought the Adidas Palace goalkeeper top a few years ago, that went up in value. This is going to do the same. You could probably buy this, wear it for a few years, and then still flip it for more than what you paid for it. So we have that there. And then we also have the shorts here, so I'll get those out of the bag as well. And again, they carry the same nice detailing. I'm not sure if the shorts are worth the amount of money they are. They're £50 just for shorts, which for a pair of football shorts seems pretty crazy. But of course, I'll be wearing these at festivals and God knows what else, but I'm gonna try and get some good wear out of them anyway, so I don't feel too mugged off for paying 50. But yeah, again, nice shorts. Don't know whether they're worth the money for the shorts, but all in all, some nice clobber. And yeah, I'll maybe get a picture of them, what they look like together as well. Safe. So yeah, this is what they actually look like together. Got them on the floor there. So we've got the top there with the peppers and spice branding. So £110 for all in all for all of this. But just a really cool football kit, something a bit different. And it's one of those brands that if you buy it now, you'll be like an early adapter, a bit like Palace, a bit like Supreme. If you got in there early and got some of the nice pieces, I reckon to wear it for a few years and then you can still flip it for more than what you paid for it. So it's definitely worth copying. A really cool collab, and I hope they do more together. But apart from that, guys, thank you again for watching. And please subscribe if you want to see more. Safe.